So how did you choose metallurgy? Why do you think you are important than the other person? Other students, they will say, no, I think I'm better than a surveyor. I think I'm a better person than a miner. And then that's where now I draw and show them a curve and say, we are all important and this is where you fit in. And if you are not there, then we're not going to have our rings. We're not gonna have our earrings. We're not going to have the bridges without you as a physical metallurgist. This is where it starts. We have the geologist to say something is there. We have a surveyor to say this angle. We have a miner to dig it out. We have you as a metallurgist to manufacture something out of those minerals, out of those processes. That's how interesting it is. That's where you fit in. I'm Professor Mamu Oho Elizabeth Makhatha. I'm heading the Department of Metallurgy at University of Johannesburg. And at Metallurgy, we offering two streams of metallurgy, two separate streams of metallurgy, where one is the Bachelor of Engineering Technology in Extractive Metallurgy, and the second one is Bachelor of Engineering Technology in Physical Metallurgy. So both programs are internationally recognized because we are accredited by Engineering Council of South Africa.
Physical metallurgy is the science of making useful products from metals. So for instance, we would manipulate the properties of metals to make useful products depending on the size, the shape, and the cost of the desired product that we want to make. For instance, we make large metallic parts in the form of casting. Let's say, for example, we make engine blocks, and we can also make small parts using powder metallurgy, for example, to make small gears. Bridges, we also use the same material to construct buildings with. The exciting part about being a student at UJ and studying physical metallurgy is that the course itself is very dynamic, the staff is very young and vibrant, and the fact that you get to physically see the products that you are making, it's very exciting. So generally, the physical metallurgy industry is for both males and females, but it needs somebody who is very strong-minded, somebody who likes to work hard, somebody who is analytical in thinking, somebody who likes to solve problems, someone who is very safety conscious, as well as very practical and creative in their thinking.
So for an interested student or matriculant, they have to have studied maths and science at matric, and the minimum APS score is 30, with a level 5 in maths and level 5 in physics and level 4 in English. So both the streams have an extended year, where the extended year is normally known as the bridging course. So when you choose to study Bachelor of Engineering Technology with us, on extended year you will be required to have maths level 4, physics and English at level 4.
Typical subjects that you may study when you're studying physical metallurgy are physical metallurgy as a module, mechanical metallurgy, mathematics, as well as advanced engineering material. Depending on the field that you go into, you can go into the foundry industry, where you can go from being a junior metallurgist, a metallurgist, sometimes a senior metallurgist, up to a level where you can become a manager, up to a supervisor.
The interesting question which often comes from the matriculants or the students is that, what is metallurgy? How do we fit into the field of engineering? In simple terms, you look at the rock. We explain from the rock that is being mined by the miners and say, when you enroll with us at University of Johannesburg, metallurgy department and you're enrolling BEng Tech physical metallurgy, that's where now you're having the metals being processed. You alloy, you process them at different different temperatures with different methods, as you know that the properties are different, so they will be processed and alloyed at different parameters, different temperatures, different environments to have the object that is envisaged.
In terms of industries, in the foundry industry, I can say that score metal as well as high-felt steel. In the steel making industry, you would talk about Columbus steel as well as Mag steel. Then you can also go into research and development. The companies that you may go for is MinTech and CSIR, as well as some of the government parastatals like Eskom and Transnet.
Hi, my name is Nompumelelo Precious Bembe, a recent BEng Tech Physical Metallurgy graduate who is currently studying the honours at UJ under the Department of Metallurgy at DFC campus. The reason I chose metallurgy is when I was in high school, I came across a video of molten metal and I was so intrigued by this red spark, this red bright flame, and I was just like, how can that solidify and turn into a structure that could potentially hold up a building or people? And with other research, I was able to find out that that's physical metallurgy, and that's how I chose to do it. And right now I'm enjoying it, hence I'm doing my honours. Thank you.
I'm looking forward to you enrolling with us in physical metallurgy at University of Johannesburg.
The University of Johannesburg, the future reimagined.